Hey guys, Michelangelo back with another review. If you haven't done so, hit that thumbs up and that subscribe button down below. We're going to be getting into a shoe review today, but I also wanted to show you the cast that we're actually fostering right now, and we'll get into that right now. So going into the shoe, I did pick up a collaboration between Adidas and ALIFE. And if you guys didn't know like I didn't, ALIFE is a streetwear brand from New York that actually first went on the scene in 1999. And they really wanted to vamp up the streetwear fashion back in the day when it was just starting up. So to mark 2019 as being the 20th anniversary of their brand, they did a collaboration with Adidas on the NIZZA HI, which is an old retro shoe of Adidas. I'll go right into the box to start off. So it's very simplistic. On the front we do have the hands with consortium to show that's a collaboration. It's a very nice white box, so it's something that you usually see from Adidas. And then there's the logo on the side. And then on the front, it has that hole to actually pull out and then the size tag. So that was, I thought that was pretty nice. And then on the actual inside right there, you can actually see more branding. What does it say? The respect is mutual. And this is what it looks like. And also, Donald Glover or Childish Gambino also did a collaboration with the same shoe, but I think in a low, and it had a little bit of different styling, but I thought it was really cool to see. First aspect, it does look like a Converse, and it doesn't really look like too much design thought went into this shoe, but again, it does look really nice. And then also on the shoes, when I first pulled them out, it was interesting to see that they actually came with three separate like wristbands, but they also can be put around the shoe, and I'll show a photo of what that looks like later on. And also came with a secondary lace in a off-white type of beige colorway. So that is the actual shoe that we're looking at today. See, it's just all canvas on the upper with a rubber outsole and then the enlarged rubber toe guard on the front. And it comes with the white laces on the shoe, but then again, it comes with the secondary pair of laces in the box. So yeah, nothing too crazy, very casual shoe. Does have that little band right there, pull tab in the back. On the bottom, it is a gum sole with that Adidas logo in the middle, which I thought was pretty nice. The reason why I wanted to get these is just because I was really interested in getting the Comme des Garçons Converse that are that beige with the heart on the side. And then when I saw these, I thought it was pretty cool to actually see something that's a little bit different and that not everyone has. And this kind of makes up for that heart, in my opinion, with that big rubber logo on the side with ALIFE on it. And it's interesting when looking at both shoes, the toes actually have 1999 on one side and then 2019 on the other to indicate the actual 20th anniversary of the brand with this shoe. And then again, when looking at the tongue of the shoe, you can see that it does say ALIFE on the left shoe, and then on the right shoe, you did have the Adidas logo there, which I thought was pretty cool, and it does have those little holes to show it's consortium collaboration, which is also nice. Size-wise on this shoe, I did go with my true size 10.5, and most Adidas I am 10.5, but it does depend on the type of shoe. I didn't try the shoe on before, so I did get a little lucky that it does fit pretty good. Right out the box, I thought these did look huge, and maybe on the image it actually does as well. Kind of looks like a clown shoe, but on foot it actually fits very well, which is really nice. I especially like that on the eyelids of the shoe, they are a metal in the silver colorway so that there won't be any ripping in regards to like a lot of use or whatnot. So that's also nice to have. The fit around the ankle is actually pretty comfortable. It's comfortable to the fact that it's not going to be itching you and you're not going to be rubbed the wrong way, which is also really nice. Compared to a pair of Vans, pair of Converse, it's not the most comfy, but at the same time, it'll be good for casual wear, and you won't have to worry too much about getting it dirty, cleaning it, because it's just canvas, so you can just rub it away, put it in the wash, whatnot, it'll be okay to use. The rubber on the outsole seems pretty durable, and I especially like that the toe guard is enlarged over here. And just in case you drop something on your feet, it won't stain too much on the very front, or if you just walk on something, it'll be a little bit of a mud guard, so that's nice. The thing that I like about this shoe is the fact that it's just so simplistic. It can go with every outfit possible, in my opinion. Whether being sport pants, casual wear, or if you want to dress it up a bit, it's a shoe that can be worn with baggier pants to fit over top. And that's a huge thing that I really wanted to get the shoe for, just because it goes with every outfit. I don't have to really worry about what I want to wear it with. A lot of people that are really into ALIFE, because I didn't really hear about the brand before this, is that they were kind of concerned with this collaboration on being too basic. And I guess because I don't really know what ALIFE stands for, I know it's a New York brand, I know that they just tried to revolutionize streetwear back in the day when it was first picking up. So I guess seeing something so basic is something that they're kind of striving away from. But at the same time, for most consumers, I think that having a basic, like off-white, cream colorway shoe is pretty nice because it does fit with everything. I like that the Adidas branding on the NIZZA shoe is actually very minimalistic. You can see the three stripes there with stitching. But other than that, you have no idea that it's an Adidas shoe other than the one logo on the tongue. But obviously, no one's gonna be seeing that. The insole on this shoe does have the ALIFE branding on the bottom there. And I think you can take it out. It's supposed to be glued in, but I think the glue can just wear away. It's pretty padded, so that's what's gonna give most of the comfort. So overall, yeah, it's a basic structure. You're just not dealing with the canvas upper. So it's very nice and soft. It won't take too long to break in. You do have that pull tab on the back to help you put the shoe on. And then you do have that nice rubber outsole and then mud guard at the front. I'll be showing you guys how the wristbands actually go on the shoe. Personally, I would not wear the wristbands on the shoe. They're supposed to go through the pull tab and then around to the front and just like lie there, kinda. And it does come in that blue, the clear, and then the red to give a little bit pop of color to this shoe. And we'll get into that right now. Reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend, she got some ass, bring it in, bitch I'm the new CNN, yeah, reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend, she got some ass, bring it in, bitch I'm the new CNN, yeah, hey, drippin', really got the TikTok missing. And I got racks on. Spent 4 nights in the country I like, then take my rich ass back home. Glow so bright I can make moonlight. See, this ain't like your pheromones. New one, big gun, bare tone. Who won? We won your home. We old school like Chopper though. My old school made Dr. No. My old school made Hard Knock. Black on black, my coupe and strap. I ain't balling on the hard top. I told y'all to call top. Now my number call block. I don't miss a car shot. Hold up, yeah. And all my ladies about that bitch. My jam, this my jam. I'm back to pack on hands with young Cletus to pack my back. Yo, nigga with a nose ring, that's right. Just here to rap them songs. Rag on my hair, rap weed in Vegas, rockin' mega bomb. Sing the song, oh, you don't know. Alright guys, so that wraps up the video for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you haven't, please hit the likes up button and subscribe. Please maybe check out some more of my videos on my page. I really appreciate that. I'll see you guys in the next video. Michelangelo out.